Right. Amtrak 518 arriving at Vancouver. Single levels, not the telco. Come on. With a really nice charger. This is a Vancouver bound. And what's the F40? 90230. Nice. They're in the fire truck. Alright. Bye bye. Off to Vancouver. Come on, there's a war bond there. Oh man. Bye bye. 90229. This is a Vancouver bound. Next up's the Starlight, which is an hour and a half. All right, not the Telco. Oh, so mad. 517 from Vancouver Central Station. 92. Nice. Train. nice. Nice AC 4400. What's in town? Kansas City Southern. Not one, but three KCS engines. Oh, great unit. Look what stopped. Oh my gosh, I can't. I don't know what to say right now. Kansas City Southern, gray unit, gray devil, 4537. And red unit, 5018. It stopped here at Vancouver. Kansas City Southern leader. One train I certainly do not have back at home. I don't even see this line anymore at home. So it's like, and it's Canadian Pacific now, so yeah. But a KCS leader. Nice. With the green signal, it's leaving. Green train. Vancouver bound, and then Canadian Pacific will take it from there. A little fast. That was hot. Amtrak Co-Starlight 14, 2 hours behind.